This isn't an animal with two heads and three legs. And the thing that looks like a second head is his camouflaged arm. This arm tricks predators into thinking it has eyes and a nose. This amazing creature moves it in a way that makes it difficult for predators to understand what they see. What adds an intriguing touch is that its head boasts a darker shade resembling its hind legs. This unique coloration confuses predators, leading them to mistake the head for a leg.